De regreso en Auto 060, and we're switching back to English again because we want to talk more about a car that was also at the concept launch at Pebble Beach.
We're here with Jim Trainer from Hyundai, and first for Hyundai here at the concept launch at Pebble Beach, huh?
Yep, this is the HCD14 concept car we introduced at the Detroit Auto Show in January, and I think it really speaks to how far we are coming as a company of maker premium cars to be on the lawn with all these, you know, great marks from Rolls-Royce to Bentley and the rest. Nice accomplishment for us.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I saw it at Detroit, obviously, and it's one thing to see it there, and now here, as you were saying, like, it perfectly fits with everything else.
Yeah, I think it looks great, and it doesn't seem out of place. It's such a strong design that it speaks for itself, and it looks great outside. You know, a lot of times we see these cars, you know, indoors at auto shows, and when you get them out outdoors in the real sunlight, they look even more beautiful.
Yeah, absolutely. So obviously, this car is a concept, and maybe we'll never see it in production. But Hyundai is moving in that direction, maybe more luxury, more bigger cars, more like fitting with everything else, with tough competition everywhere, right?
Well, you know, with the new Equus that just came out, and we're going to launch a Genesis next year, some of the design themes that you'll see here, both inside and out, we'll start picking those up in our production vehicles. So we don't have a car that's going to look exactly like this, but there are a number of things that on this car that you will be getting to see in our next generations of premium vehicles.
Yeah, and maybe someday we'll be on the other side of the lawn here, but maybe we won't see it.
Well, after 27 years, we got a little ways to go. But, you know, some of the cars that we're building today certainly,
absolutely,
I think, are going to stand the test of time and make it out on the field one of these days. So who knows? Yeah.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much, Jim.
You're welcome. Always good talking to you. Thank you.
That was Jim Trainer from Hyundai at the Concept Lab and Concept Loan at Pebble Beach. En que cuando regresemos la próxima semana vamos a tener más información, más entrevistas aquí en Auto 060 con Javier Mota. Esto es Cristina Radio Network.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.